where you can find ECM in your electronic engine. This is what we call the electronic engine, where the functions of this one is to control the series of actuator inside of your combustion system. It will also optimize the fuel injection system, where you can find all the connections like the temperature sensor, the ambient temperature, and the rest of the accessories where the monitoring happen in your ECM. Where, in my words, this is the brain of the entire system.